Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Ozymandias, the tuner. And I think the video just... No, it looks like it's still playing. Great. So it's loading up. Right now we're loading up Forza Horizon 4. I've been playing about 5 hours of Cyberpunk today. And, it's just bonkers, man. The game is insane. It's really good story. If you saw, I would say it's like a combination of Altered Carbon. If Altered Carbon had a baby with Grand Theft Auto, and that baby turned out to be a punk rock version of Keanu Reeves, but he was maybe slightly evil, That's the best way to describe Cyberpunk 2077. It's like, wow. That's the best way to describe it. It's just wow. So if you don't have it yet, go ahead and get it. If you haven't seen it yet, go ahead and watch the videos. I posted some gameplay footage online. One of them is just getting into the game, me like learning how to use it. There's so much going on. Like, it takes a while just to learn how to play. It takes a good 4 or 5 hours to figure out how to play. For me, you know, because I'm used to racing. I don't play all these games where you role play, walk around, and have to think that much. I basically race. So it took me a little longer. Eventually, I got up to speed with shooting and hacking and all this other stuff. But I wouldn't say I'm perfect at it. I wouldn't say that at all. So, like, there's still more time I've got to invest in it to play, and that's what I'm doing now. Actually, just winding down from playing the game. The game was really intense and really awesome. I'm really happy, I bought it. Best investment I've made since Forza Horizon 4. Forza Horizon 4 was a great investment. I will forever love Forza, but Cyberpunk is that's next level for sure. So what I want to do with this is I actually want to see if I can tune this up a little bit. Roast them! Yeah, you saw that. That was awesome. Love these skinny tires, just burning skinny tires. So what I want to do is I want to see if I can get a little better handling on this. I don't know if I can. I think it's probably where it's at for a reason. We'll check real quick. Upgrades and tuning, custom upgrades. Interesting. So this is how this car comes stock. 692. So this is stock. Really? Cool. No way I'm gonna be able to do anything like this. Nope. Guess that's the one thing we can do. Wow, how lucky there. Alright, let's step back a second. Maybe I don't want to do that. Awesome. Really, really awesome. And look at the freaking speed here. It's just crazy. Great. Alright, so what I want to do is free up anything that can help it take off better, transmission, make it lighter. There we go. And that's that. Those look really good on there. Alright, so I guess that's the tune. It's a 700. It's really fast. Save setup. 500 horsepower, 426. Lighter, faster, handles better. So we'll save that tune. I'm gonna call it 700. Simple name. It's good for top speed and still an FAC on Twitch. I guess so. They patched Cyberpunk today. Patch is 104, and yeah, I play on Xbox One X, and looks great for me. It looks good. I mean, it doesn't look like Forza looks really good 4K. I would say that you know, I don't know. It's high definition. It's not 4K, but I don't think it needs to be. It's mind blowing. The game is insane. You just have to watch the gameplay footage to see what I mean. This thing should be called a squid. This car looks like a damn squid, especially at nighttime. Boom! That was cool. Let's see what's going on here with the messages. They had the payouts. Cool, cool, cool. Bang, 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 bang. Thank you. Let's do some wheel spins. Cool, 93 GTR. I'm all about that life. Oh yeah, so here, this is what I wanted to do, get the festival playlist going. I'm getting tired, I'll be honest with you. And the thing about being tired is, I watched Cyberpunk and they're like, tired, it's like the cousin of death. So now I'm like, I don't want to be tired. I'm like, nervous, this means I'm dying. what can you do? I don't know, man, I'm a whack job sometimes. Tis what it is. Let's jump here. Yeah, I don't want to drive all the way there. I'm going to jump down here and then drive from there. So, yeah, so like I said earlier, I'm just trying to wind down from Cyberpunk because it was so crazy, man. It's a really crazy good game. I'm excited to be playing it. If you want to see those videos, they're on YouTube, on my YouTube channel, they're also on my, what the heck, man, I keep trying to set this waypoint. This is where I'd like to go. Please set me a waypoint there. Thank you. And, so yeah, they're on my, they're on the Twitch, they're on the YouTube. Yes, please matchmaking. There we go. So this car here, it comes stock. Though I thought I tuned it. I was like, I wouldn't tune something that way. It's like, no, doesn't have any acceleration, but it's got a ton of top end. So I was like, I thought I tuned it maybe halfway because it was like a 91, 691 or 591, something like that. It was 691. There's a B700 now. So I thought I had like partially tuned it, and I looked at it, I'm like, oh man, this thing is stock that way. So I went in there and I changed it up a little bit. Still doesn't have a lot of acceleration because it's rear wheel drive. You can't put the all wheel drive into it without just jumping out of B class. But it's really fast. It's like a B class with a 9.0 speed. Silly fast. So. And it looks cool. Looks like a squid from the back when it's nighttime because there's like red tail lights on it. And squids are really cool. So, squids, octopus, very cool stuff. So I don't know if you've seen yet, the Cyberpunk car is in the game. It's called the 2058 Quadra type, Quadra Turbo RV Tech it's called. I haven't actually seen the car in the game yet, like in Cyberpunk yet, but I've seen the car in Forza. I have the car. You can get it up in Edinburgh. It's up in the right, upper right hand corner of Edinburgh. Street scene event called Night City EXE. You run that and you beat V in the car, or you beat a racer in the car, in V's car, and then you get it. So I did that. It's a pretty tough race, but it's beatable. It's tough because it's wet there in the race, so you slide a bit. So if your car is fast, and my cars are tuned for speed, you gotta stop them early because they'll go sliding into them corners. It's raining. I always put like, what's going on here? Come on. I'm so sick and tired of being disconnected from events. Well, looks like I'm not disconnected. Am I or am I not? This is like the second or third time I've been evicted. I've been not allowed to join the event. Yeah, it happened again. What the fudge? Alright, I'm gonna do something. This is like the third time I tried to do this and had to restart the freaking game. So I'm gonna restart the game. I'm gonna restart the... And Cyberpunk's working, everything else working except for this freaking race. I don't understand it. So I'm gonna turn everything off, restart it, and redo this video, or I'm just gonna call it a night. Okay, it's pretty late now anyways. So if you are watching, thanks for watching. I'm sorry that the game is not allowing me to do the event I'm trying to do. Maybe I'll just try something else. Let's see if that works. Maybe it's just that event is messed up today. Excuse me. Spring games. I hate spring games. Let's do this one. What's the deal for that one? Need a B700 Retro Saloon. Okay, so I will fast jump to the Horizon. Horizon event, whatever it's called. I'm gonna jump there, and I'm gonna pick a B700 Saloon. Let's say Retro Saloon. Retro Saloon. I'm gonna double check that before I start tuning a car. I'm gonna tune up a car and try and race in the Retro Saloon in the B700. If they kick me out of that, if I can't get into that game, then I know it's something wrong on my end, and I'm just gonna call it a day after that. So let's enter the site. And double check the stipulations. And it's a B700 Retro Saloon. Great. So now, garage my cars. We're gonna go Retro Saloons. There we go, Retro Saloons, something under B700. Huh. Okay, little six five seven two six four six five six four 6077 6177. Guess I'm gonna go with this one. The BMW wins again. M5 is like a perfect little car. You would say big car. M5 is a pretty big car. Let's tune it up. Alright, so all-wheel drive, please. Thank you. And see if we got any motors. 682 to 72 sounds pretty good. I don't think I'll be able to put a turbo in there. Nope, certainly can't. All right, let's take some, see if I can free up anything with the transmission here. Free up some more top end. Nope, cannot. So let's check this. Cams. 7.3. Nope. Let's go here. And then here. Damn you. Alright, so that's that. That's going to be the tune. I'm going to save that setup, and it's going to be called 700. Simple names, simple tunes. It's made for top speed, and it's still on FAC on Twitch. That's the channel name. Thank you. install the setup and get racing. It better let me race. So let's see what we need to get to. There's Jimmy Rustler. Hey, Jimmy Rustler. Get the hammer. Oopsies.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Yep, M5's got some weight to it. Do not bump into me. I will drop you.
At your destination.
Oh.
Considering it's spring and
I actually just turned my microphone off or what?
I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be
good weather. Yeah. 7-2, 7-3. This Lotus Carlton with the 7-2 at 665 probably would have been a good tune, huh? Good one to start with. This is a forest trail, huh? Nice and heavy. I like the heavy cars in the dirt. They help you from sliding. Plus they usually have more horsepower because they're heavier, so it takes more horsepower to get them moving. And more horsepower just is naturally better for getting through uphills and shit like that, you know, that you're gonna have in these dirt courses. That's pretty cool, right? Also, weight, having weight's all about in the dirt. It's just handling the dirt, isn't it? Just you can speed up and going through it. Backwards through the finish line and murder faced everybody else in the race. I don't understand why I couldn't join that. It's like three times I tried to join that thing and I couldn't join it. Those gauges, they tried to make those gauges so cool with the red gradient to black. It's awesome. And they didn't try, they succeeded. They are cool. It's like Grogu always says. Fucking BMWs are driving machines. I think that's what he said. Maybe he said try. Hey, it wasn't him. It wasn't him. Dumbass joke. It's a dumbass joke I tell myself. Continue the championship, please. I'm so far away from everybody already. This is a good lap right here. Damn good lap. Best lap at 128. I'm gonna come in at this one at 125.26. Nice lap. 126. Big money, big money, big money. All righty, let's get it. Like the ultimate driving machine, like it says, man. It's just perfect.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's go. He is looking at you, kid. And another destroyed group of cars there by the tree hugger. AMG Hammer Coupe. The Hammer Coupe. So I really like how this M5 performed right there, and it's 700, so I'm going to go ahead and put a thing on it, livery or a skin, whatever you want to call it, just so I know if I ever come across B700 and I want to try this car out, I could do that. It certainly works well here, right? 87 AMG Hammer. Oopsies. good thing I'm going to put a skid on this car, because it needs it after all that recreation I just gave it. It's a recreational vehicle. Recreated it up. New designs. Let's find them. I like that one. That one's cool. It's zebra-y. I'll go with that. Thanks, whoever made this. I like it a lot. Now let's take a look in the garage. And I want to do car type. Yes, I want to try this Lotus Carlton. Like to just tune this up real quick to the top of B class and see how it does. Let's see, we're already no, we're not. Damn you. So that's that. That's going to be the Lotus Carlton tune. We're going to save that setup. And if you want to check out some of my videos on YouTube, you can find them at Not Fooling Around Crew, just like you see it spelled right there. A space between Not Fooling and Around Crew, and that's it. And that's on YouTube. Carlton Rally, it says. Interesting that they're two very similar looking cars there. Volkswagen. I guess I'll go. I'll I'll go with this one. It's pretty crazy looking. Alright, so into the garage again, and I'd like to see this car next to the BMW. There we go. Damn, the hammer is 7.8 speed, but it's not good acceleration, so the BMW M5 is right. Ah, here it is. That's right. I put a skin on it. 7.353.6985. 7.353.6985. Yeah, the Carlton smokes it. 7.354. 7.384.53. Carlton's a beast. Drive this around a little bit. And call it a night, I suppose. I'm getting tired. What to do? Is there a jump or anything I can take this jumper off of? Let's take it to a quick jump somewhere nearby. I'd like to jump it. Jump, 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 jump. Where are you at? Main. What's that? Showcase remix? Fuck it, let's go there. That'll be this. That'll be the end of the night. Moving.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. arrived at your destination.
All right. All right, let's get it. Got him. That truck's nasty. Chevrolet ZR2, that bitch is nasty. I want one of them. Yep, sounds about right. Ayo, M613 FE, good old Forza edition BMW. I want this ZR2.
100 yards. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
These are nice. That's nice. Hell of a skin they did. Super cool. All right, and let's see. Pagani. Gotta get the Pagani Zandar. I don't really like that skin, but whatever, I'm gonna tune it up. Perfect. Called the 9 speed. Number 9 speed. Cool. Thought I already got this. This car is really nice. Wow, this thing is super good.
Calculating route. You have arrived at your destination. Around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Thank you. arrived at your destination.
For watching, that's gonna be the end of this show. Thanks for watching, that's gonna be the end of this show. Go ahead and sub to the channels for more tunes, and if you want to see some more what's it called, Cyberpunk 2077 gameplay for Cyberpunk 2077, we'll have a bunch of that more coming at you soon. Let's just jump in the Ajira R and see if it'll jump for me. EFGHIJK. There we go.
It is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.